Three, two, one, go! that was an interesting way to end it off, but...